Welcome everybody to another episode of Reliving the Horror. Sorry that we missed last week. Jody and I ended up just being a little bit busy, so we weren't able to play. And Ohia will be here in just a moment. She's actually upstairs finishing her dinner, which is very nice of her. Click on the right thing. Alright, so this game is... Oops, sorry. See ya, sucker. Heyo, thanks for the host, Lunchbox. Appreciate you. Had a good time playing some Battlegrounds with you earlier. Oh shit. Damn. I'm gonna not do that again. No, damn it, I didn't want to sleep. Fucking serious. Go downstairs. Let's try they go left. Yeah. Fuck. God, place sucks. That's what's over there. It's just dancing on my grave. God, this game is hard as shit. Alright, I died a lot. Hold on. This is the same thing I had the last time, damn it. Ah. This is a really hard game. Really hard game, God. Stupid fucking moth. This dark little corner. All right. Music's really good. May be able to help some. Nice. I know, the music is awesome in this, right, Direct? Alrighty. There we go. Everything's a lie. schlep. Teleporter. Okay, so that one only takes me there. Spaghetti. Spaghetti and garlic bread. So good. She's here.
We're going. Okay. Well, I'm gonna eat my dinner.
Okay. For a second.
I wish we could just go offline for 10 minutes and just eat.
It's way too early. Well, that was yet another death.
I've already died like 3 times.
I'm supposed to play this game for 2 hours.
You know, right?
I thought we were going to be moving on to a new game. And this is just like a filler game.
No way, beat this one.
I mean, I'm not gonna waste time trying to play it if it's like unbeatable though.
It's not unbeatable.
Let's see about that. You can't even do it. That does not give me hope for myself. Where's it going?
I don't know.
Can I hide for a second? It's a good spaghetti. Thank
you. Spaghetti. Spag number two.
Sweet Jesus.
Now it's just survival. Lone survival. Cheese.
Dried squid on a stick.
Sounds great.
Oh, that's creepy. I'm gonna eat some more spaghetti.
You just showed up?
Apparently.
You gotta eat some of this broccoli too.
You're playing on it. Thank you.
sustenance. Had a long day today. Did like a lot of stuff today.
Mm-hmm. Went to the convention center.
We did. Then we went to Home Depot. I went to the garden. Did Sam play around with some of the doggos?
She knew, those are all good dogs.
Was it busy there?
Mm-hmm.
How many puppies were there?
Probably like 15.
Oh my god. Big pack.
Mm-hmm.
But they were all nice?
Mm-hmm.
And then I went to the grocery store after that. So, like, well, huge day for me.
Sam likes being the center of attention, so she kept trying to, like, take off and get dogs to chase her.
Yeah, no, she one was would. Doing that.
No dog would. It was so funny. You could just see the disappointment. So she just jogged around.
She does love it when other dogs chase her. Good old game of chase and catch. And that's the game. Oh god, Rob, no! Just kidding, he's just going over there. And maybe at some point we'll play some games here. I don't know. We'll see about that. Some pretty good spaghetti.
Mm-hmm. That was creepy.
What was that all about?
It's fire door key. Oh, yes.
I drank last of the milk, by the way.
I saw. Yes, I was really glad I was right there sitting down.
Yeah, fish or broccoli.
Take a little more.
Nobody's watching us, right? No. This is how we eat our vegetables.
Oh my god! Forgot that was that room.
Oh, day 10 already. Holy shit, you're still alive. I'm hungry.
I know you
Man,
are.
Man, this guy, he is always so hungry.
How hungry is he?
Okay. I'm so hungry. He's like, dude, get some food already. You don't have a choice, Steve. So I'm calling him Steve.
Really?
You're looking deeply into the mirror. We should just play some Player Underground. This is kind of like a...
Can you say the right title of the game?
Not
for once. Oh my god.
Some pub handles. What is it called? Plubla?
Sure.
Because that's kind of scary.
That's not.
It is. People killing you. Let's replace all of our streams with that into the next week. I think everybody would be on board. I motion for that.
Cool.
Who will second my motion? You don't have a light?
I do, I'm just trying to save batteries.
That's new. You gotta go to the basement?
Now I can go down there, you stupid thing. Wrong one.
Yeah, other way. Into the basement. Woohoo! Battery hype! Turn on your light. Monsters in this game, not super scary.
I think they're meant to be more creepy than scary.
Well, they're not even that creepy. I don't know, I feel like they could have been a little more. Like, they're just like faceless bodies.
Ah!
Look at the whirling thing. Shoot it. Where are you even?
No map. No map.
What are you looking at?
Just a stream.
Oh, deeper.
This is...
Look at the strange rock. No.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You abandoned me.
Aww. You left me here. No.
It is really moving now. Interesting. It's kind of hard to like figure out where you are.
Yes.
This side scroller map. Bottle of milk.
Why does it hurt?
Because it's bad. Look at that. That milk is going to kill you.
But I was safe. Sleepy, sleepy, sleep.
Oh, I don't know about this game, Rob.
Well, you just keep complaining. That's gonna help.
I'm not, like, complaining. I am saying, I don't know if we can play this game for 2 hours.
We can try.
Okay.
Serious? Again, dude? You need to eat something again?
Eat the sliced cheese. Delicious, delicious cheese. It's coming for you. Get out of your menu.
Okay.
Then he's just on the ground. Step on it. Oh.
Wait, what?
You were close to death, and then he, like, hit you right before you went through the thing. And then you went through the thing and then you died. I might have some other horror games in my Steam library, just saying. Just saying.
Not really, you don't.
No.
Walking Dead Season 2.
I do want to play that.
We could do Season 1 first. But we're going to play this for a little bit longer. Because I don't want to change social media. Why not?
That's fine. I understand. I didn't really think about it leading up to this show this week. And I definitely was expecting to move on to a different game, I would say. I don't know. I mean, we had some other good suggestions before. We just didn't, like, procure any of them. And otherwise, we still have, I don't remember what the other game was that we were gonna play.
Five Nights at Freddy's, but we're waiting for something for that.
Yeah.
Basement.
Player. He's hungry. There's a room already marked there.
Actually, I'm gonna eat some food real quick.
Eat some food? Don't the different pills make it like you see different shit?
Yeah, but it's better, get a better ending if you don't take any at all.
Oh. I think he's sustained there. We have a frog in the room, apparently.
What's that? Whoops.
There's the emergency generator.
Sweet, that's where we're
going. How on earth do we get there?
No! You're kind of right. I don't know how we're going to do this for 2 hours. There's no way we're going to last this long. I'll play for as long as I can. Here, you play for just a little bit. So remember, it's movement keys here. X is your like interact, C is to pull out your gun, and then X to shoot again. Space pulls open your menu. That's literally it. Hey, Gamer MZ.
What up? We are trying to play this game. I don't know why. Rob is not helping me at all right now. He just hands me the keyboard and like walks away. Barely know how to do things. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going, really. I don't know where the map is. I don't know which direction to go. I don't know nothing. I need you to come over here and help direct me, otherwise this is way more painful than it needs to be. Oh god. So I'm just gonna turn the stream off.
What?
I cannot handle this right now. You doing that shit.
Are you serious? Can't handle a joke, Jody? My god.
No, I'm not being serious. I'm a player. I just need you to, like, tell me where to go and
you're going
stuff.
Down.
Like, I don't... It's not obvious.
It's the same thing.
And
you've
I have not
a couple
been
times.
Looking.
I realize that.
To directional. Like, where we're going and stuff.
Trying to get into the basement again.
I'm willing to play, you just have to lead me.
Nah.
It's sealed by the veins. Die.
How you play it with the keyboard and just
Z, X, and C, directional pad, space, and M for map. So this game is...
Maybe we should do the Walking Dead game. Is that considered horror?
Yeah, it would just take... we'll do that. Here you go.
Well, I'm going to drop the stream for just 2 seconds. We're going to switch over to The Walking Dead.
Telltale game. Because we want to. And we want to have fun, and we want you guys to have fun, so...
Woo! Yeah, we'll be back in a moment.
Thanks for watching. You've been streaming for TorchFork Mob here today.